Okay, just ignore the ridiculous spawn rates and the GUI box as a blade. See, this is your cut blade, and you can cut the tomatoes in half. They also rotate towards where you cut them, so it looks like you're physically slicing in half. Although I have to clean it up a little bit because it doesn't work 100% of the time. But as far as it goes, that's Fruit Ninja for the Unity. Just need to add in a few more different fruits, I guess, and a few different fruits spawning and stuff, I guess.